please don't be fooled. And baptism is slang for fooled. That's the name of this video because even a preacher will admit to you that there are other immersions that the word baptism is referring to. For instance, now there's more than like seven, I think there's seven or more that a preacher came up with one time, but I come up with more, but they do believe in Holy Spirit immersion that was only to the apostles, and they won't admit to the things that I teach on my channel, which is spirit immersion and righteousness immersion that I believe in Romans 6 it is talking about, because the whole book is about that. But they do admit to name immersion, like Jesus, Father, Holy Spirit, you have to be immersed in the name. And then they believe in the death immersion. There was an immersion in the cloud, cloud. Anyway, there's several immersions that they will admit to, preachers will. But the theologians have taught them that every time the word baptism is in the Bible, and it's always water immersion, except for the times that I'm telling you about where they try to say you have to be immersed in name or Holy Spirit or whatever. The reason is because the theologians' religions made the new versions and kept that word baptism in there. It's a slang word derived from the Greek word baptizo. And so people think that their version is better than the King James, because King James puts that in there because the King James was sprinkled and they didn't want to lose their head. But the other versions, they weren't confronted with that. What they were confronted with was keeping the faith of their religion. And so they put the word baptism to be referred to by any theologian as water baptism and not spirit immersion, like in Romans 6. You have baptized in the name of into Jesus Christ is spiritual, baptized into his death is spiritual. That is not talking about water baptism anywhere in the whole book. It doesn't say anything other than baptism those two times that I just mentioned. And there's more than 100 versions of the Bible, they all use that word. So this video is called Baptism is Slang for Fooled. So don't be fooled. Listen to my playlist, Jared McDade's Proof Commentary. I have over 100 theology disproving videos, because theology, a theologian will tell you that it's the study of God, but it's not. I'm here to tell you everything that a theologian teaches is a theory that is faith in the theologian, okay? So remember that they are lying to you and fooling you, and they're fooling you with their word, slang word, baptism. So don't be fooled by that word. Thank you. Tune in and watch my playlist, Jared McDade's Proof Commentary, for more than 200 videos I have at this time.